Hello everyone, welcome back to LSPDFR. Today guys, we're going to be doing a patrol down here at the port. Got our partner. We're using the 2014 Charger. This is from Brad M's LSPD pack. We're using it down here in the port today. I got something kind of neat to show you guys. There's a new call-out pack has come out with a feature now where you can actually pull armor, weapons, and stuff like that out of your trunk. So, you know, you walk up, you find the button, here you go. So you walk up here to your trunk inventory, weapons. If you want to equip your rifle, you equip it. You want to equip your shotgun. You even want to equip a handgun, you can do that from here. You can get body armor from here, just like that, to give you your body armor. You can kick the car. And then you can delete vehicles and all from this new call-out pack. So it's pretty cool. So we're going to get in, we got a partner today, so we're going to get in here and see what we can get into today in the fort. You know what? Give me just a minute, guys. I need to get my timer. Here's the lighting on this car. This is an older car pack. This is a Brad M City pack. But I still do enjoy it. So give me just a minute, guys. I need to go get my timer set up so we don't go over.
Major 5, 1085.
All right, we're back. Let's see what we can get into down here in the port today. Still using the wheeling sound for these chargers. And we're still using the Federal Signal Delta siren. Now, for anyone that doesn't know the jurisdiction for this port, I want to show you the jurisdiction.
Citizens reporting a possible 480 on Buccaneer Way. Unit you got to ask that. Code 3.
Got an accident in the port. Let's go ahead and get EMS out here.
Ambulance. Assistance needed on Buccaneer Way.
Let's talk to this guy. What happened? Are you okay? Who are you? I don't have any to talk to you. I'm a police officer. Tell me what happened to someone. Hey, don't you get in that car. Get out of the car.
Police! Let's see some hands up!
Come on, let's go!
Sir? We're talking to you.
It's gonna be okay.
Jesus!
Get on the ground! You wanna walk away from this accident scene? What's wrong with you?
Oh shit.
What are you thinking? Now follow me back over here. The other person is going to be transported into the hospital. What are you doing, man? Have our partner pack you down. We're going to get burn some plates on these vehicles. Not on the ambulance.
License plate 6 8 boy John King 071
1099. Take this vehicle out of here. I couldn't see what that was he had on him. I'll have to do it again.
Target vehicle license plate 6 7 David Edward Ida 1 4 8. A traffic violation. Proceed with caution.
He has one traffic violation. He has no registration. Maybe that's why he run.
Flatbed. Backup needed. In, terminal.
Get some flatbed out here to pick these vehicles up.
Flatbed. Assistance required on Buccaneer Way.
Alright. Alright, go ahead and pat him down one more time. He had a beer can? I can't see that. A crushed beer can and a wallet is what he had on him. Well, that probably explains his car accident. We're going to have our partner. With the beer can, we're going to go ahead and have our partner give him a test.
Thank you.
He's a little lower. He's not intoxicated that bad. So, we're not going to charge him with DUI. He's not over the legal limit. He will be charged with leaving the scene of the accident, though. So let's write up his paperwork. Let's see, there's a traffic. Leaving the scene of accident was where we're going to get involved. We could say it was hit and run, but we're not going to do that. We're just going to say leaving the scene of accident. Because he was there first. So let's get him picked up.
Backup needed on Buccaneer Way.
Wait on our transport to get here. Go ahead and downgrade these lights. We don't need all these lights. So. Just for transport, that'd be good. I've had some requests to use some of these newer packs, and the reason why I haven't used them is because I do this Port Authority, and I do, you know, Airport Police, and there's not a lot of textures out for a lot of these newer vehicles. When you're seeing a lot of the 2020 Explorers, you're seeing a lot of the 2020 Tahoes and stuff like that, and there's not really a lot of textures out for them yet. A lot of these packs, so that's why I haven't really been using too much of the new stuff. Alright. We haven't turned him away, so. So we're gonna show you our map in just case you haven't never watched the Port Authority Patrol. Port Authority is this whole area. Here, all this in this area, here is Port Authority. This is the airport. Patrol police. This is our area. All this and this. So we're here right now. So we're gonna head over this way. I would love to try to get the whole area. Don't know if that's gonna work, but I'd like to try. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope you're enjoying the videos. I did do a live stream last night, American Truck Simulator. May do another one tonight, and I have not really decided about that yet. We're now on the latest version of LSPDFR. Did update again. Not on the latest version of GTA because they did just update it and Spearfoot wasn't working, so I rolled back. So we could still play until they update Spearfoot. Anyone's interested in using this car pack, I have this car pack in and I have his state pack in. These are both done by Brad M. I'm not really sure about the textures. This Port Authority texture, I can't remember who made it. It is an older texture pack. It is found over on LSPDFR.com. But the car packs itself are Brad M's. I wanted to change it up for a little while. In that red light. Maybe making some changes over here. May change the what vehicles I'm using out here in the port and for the Los Santos for the airport. Police haven't decided yet. Cause I'm thinking about changing the textures down here. And got a quiet down here at the port today. You get these nights where it's slow like this. Get some interior. I don't know about this vehicle. It's not supposed to be down here. Okay. There's not a dot on the map, so we're gonna say it's legit, but it's not supposed to be using that texture. Kind of quiet over here. Let's look at the map and we'll head over to the other area. I apologize for that, guys. That's, I have to use my phone for my timer and Discord is... Somebody's on Discord. Call's not working?
We have on, South Shambles Street.
They are missing me.
Dispatch calling Unit 1, Lincoln 18. Citizens report at 484 on, Popular Street. In Rancho.
We got nothing going on around here.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required. We've got suspicious activity on Olympic Freeway. Units respond code 2. We've got a Grand Theft Auto in progress in Cypress Flat.
Yeah. Just quiet night. Alright, we got a vehicle here. Not the best place to stop, but maybe we make it quick.
Target vehicle license plate 07 King Tom Ida 6.
No insurance.
1, a traffic violation. Proceed with caution.
Hello, ma'am. We're with the Port Authority out here. Los Angeles Port Authority. Yeah, we stopped you today because you have no insurance on your vehicle.
Hey, you got your ID? Appreciate it.
Let's ask one of the driver with no insurance. You should type them in, man. Figure out what's going on. She's got 2 tickets. She has 3, citations for DUI. She has a possession of marijuana, 1 pound. So she's clean, no arrest. Registration is valid, the vehicle's not stolen, the insurance is none. Okay. Well, I think we're just going to give her a warning today. It'll be nice. Let's see here. No insurance. May not let us give her a warning. Yeah, yeah. I guess. Alright, ma'am, this is what we're going to be doing. They, you do not have insurance on the vehicle. Now, we could tow the vehicle. We could, you know, give you a citation. But what we're going to do today is, you know, just being nice. We're going to get just give you a warning. But you do need to make sure that you do get insurance on the vehicle. Right away. Have a good afternoon. That's a new update feature, guys, with Stop the Pet. Now, when you pull out your flashlight, your partner will do it too. In situations like that. Yeah, been kind of quiet today. They hit the port. But that's okay.
Attention all units, we have a suspect on the run in the Spoochy Canal.
Not our area. On the false alarm, clear for normal business. No action, really, too much down here. One of our other units. The Vic. The security guard.
In Cypress Flat.
A little bit too far off.
Roger, dispatch, we are en route.
Copy that, that is 4, sending about your location now. Car's getting a little dirty.
We've got an 11351 in Elysian Island.
We'll respond to that because that is in our area. And it's a code 3 response. It just popped up right in front of us. Yeah, this is about a police impersonation call. In the tank.
Target license plate 08 Charles Tom Zebra 785.
Owner has
felony.
A expired license.
Proceed with caution.
How's that going this afternoon, ma'am? We're the Los Santos Port Authority down here. We stopped you to have a report of a police impersonation call going on. Get your ID and stick, ma'am. Alright. So let's ask a question about the license. My wallet was stolen. My gym locker. Okay. Well, ma'am, unfortunately, it doesn't matter if it was stolen. You need to report it and get your license. Her partner's gonna watch her. She does have a suspended license. We're going to have to call a female unit down here. Yep. She will be going in for a suspended license. So let's go ahead and call a lady officer out here.
Assistance required in Elysian Island.
Alright, ma'am, unfortunately, you do have a suspended license, and you're also going to be charged with impersonating a police officer today. We're going to need you to step out of the vehicle.
Wow! Hold up!
I'm backing you up!
You are going down!
We're gonna try to bring her over here where these ladies right here will search her. Right here. Got her, wait. Ah, he still done it. I was trying to get one of them to do it. Okay, I can't see that. What does she have on her? She had a kid's plastic badge and a loaded pistol and a wallet. Okay. Go ahead and search her for, you know, see if she has any drugs or anything. We're going to search the vehicle.
Thanks.
On the driver's side, she had a police radio scanner, handcuffs, parking tickets, cigarettes. On the passenger side, nothing of interest. In the trunk, nothing of interest. Alright. She's clean for that. No alcohol hits, so. Alright, ma'am, you're going to be going in. You got quite a few charges. You have a suspended license, impersonating the police officer. You had a weapon on you. And also, you had a badge on you. a plastic badge. I'm not going to charge you with that because it was a plastic badge, but you will be going in for the other charges today. I'm going to go ahead and get rid of this vehicle.
Flatbed, backup needed in Elysian Island.
We'll write up her paperwork. So she is going in for first thing she's going in for is having suspended license. She's going in for, I gotta find the other one. It's impersonating a law enforcement officer. She's going in for weapons. She had a handgun on her. Pistol. That's it. I'm not gonna, like I said, I'm not gonna charge her for the badge. So these ladies are taking her in. The vehicle's been picked up.
Backup required in Elysian Island.
Fucking idiot!
Look at that. She's even gonna close our door. We must not have time shit in this game. I was wondering why the time was changing, I suppose. Alright, let's see where we're at. We're gonna head over here. I normally like to set the time like that, and then that way it can slowly progress. But I guess I forgot to set it. Something ain't right with this car. You don't see these cars too much down here in the port.
Suspect's license plate. 2-3 Ocean Tom Lincoln 6-1-7 No 1099.
He's playing, alright?
just need to get to the next weekend, you know?
Get over yourself.
Hey there, stranger.
What's up, girlfriend?
One thing I do like about patrolling day, hey guys, is this right here. You can look at the water out there. Look at that. That looks cool, though. You love to see that. Looks good. Los Santos Marina. This is where they should make the police station down here. Right here. They did place it there.
These gringos don't know what work is. What if my wife replaces me at my job?
So I want to head back over since we've been just about to the whole map. We'll head back over this way. Get about. Oh. That was my fault. I looked off. Looked at the timer. Yeah, it's been a slow day today down here at the port. Truck's got an outstanding warrant on it.
This sucks.
Well, we may be going to get a felony traffic stop out of this.
Suspect's license plate. 6-7 Union Zebra David 5-7-9-10-99.
Well, I just run it. It just popped in and said I had a felony warrant on. Do it again, because I don't...
Target license plate. 6-7 Union Zebra David 5-7-9-10-90.
Let him go then. I'm not gonna bother them. I mean, cause it did pop up and say that, but when you know, we turn around, it said nothing, so we're not gonna bother them. Trying to get some more calls, then let's stop right here and see if we can get a call.
All units, we have shots fired at an officer on Elysian Fields Freeway, code 99. All units respond.
All right, we got a report of a shot fired on an officer, and we're close to that. Hold on, let me turn that off. We're gonna head over there and help out with this call. We're close to the area.
Requesting backup! We need backup! Roger, dispatch, we are en route.
We're there. It's airport patrol. They're gone. Clear.
Somebody come to me ASAP.
Get EMS out here.
Ambulance, backup required on Elysian Fields freeway.
Search the body. We have any officers down? I told it to search. I don't think it did. There it goes. Alright, she had a right wing filter, I can't hardly see it, used with a can. I think it said a syringe. I couldn't see it. Oh, our officers are okay. Good.
Carajo, this won't be easy.
Stop traffic. Our timer's going off. I don't know if I can use this for, I'm gonna...
Wow! Hold up!
Yes, Tubo? They're DOA, man.
That may get us in trouble, that,
we're on the
thumbnail.
Clock,
folks. Well, she didn't survive. Good corner out here.
Backup needed on, Elysian Field Freeway.
Why didn't somebody over here? Didn't see this one.
Los Santos? More like Los Demonios.
Where's my stash of tequila?
This over.
Go ahead and search this one until the corner is there. A Pearson Robert bubblegum machine, a suspicious meth pipe with burnt marks with white residents, and a picture of an unknown female ages 10 to 13. We can get a plate on this vehicle. Go ahead and get these vehicles out of here.
Flatbed, assistance required on Elysian Fields Freeway. Flatbed. Assistance needed on Elysian Fields Freeway.
All right, there goes one of the bodies taking over to the corner. I don't know where they're going. I'm gonna get my car. Matter of fact, we're just gonna get out of here. Let them clean up everything. And we'll go down here. Pull off somewhere where we can stop. I don't know where the corner's going, so. Right here'd be good.
I was thinking we could get together tomorrow night. I promise, no old football story. Not even that time I went for over 300 on.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for the first video down here in Los Angeles, here at the Port Authority. Probably won't do another one down here right now. You see, it's kind of boring down here sometimes. Not a lot goes on in this area. Sometimes it pops off good down here, though. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Have a good afternoon.